ماشي.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 173 pounds, the superstar.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton. Deep arm drag.
Slides back into the ring. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high!
Slam. Running leg drop. Climbing up to the top now.
Look at it.
Splash.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
I had that well scouted. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Catches a punch.
Turned that one around. What an uppercut.
That'll cost some teeth.
He's getting a little battered now.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
He's going to have to dig out of this. And
on the top, double axe handle connects.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he going to do?
Takes
another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again.
Measured knee drop.
Running leg drop. Springboard misses the target. Hits him with the counter.
Right on the lower back.
It misses on the springboard.
He must have had that scouted.
Big form. Great counter.
Rebound, two-hand shot.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Shoulders down.
One, two.
And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Here comes the time drop.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Was ready for that.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here. He's one step ahead there. What a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Can't quite get him there.
DDT.
Big forearm.
Setting up.
connected with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Beautiful athleticism.
DDT.
Uh-oh.
About to hit the bottom. That move was planning meets execution.
Force a break.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. He gets out of the way.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Side rush and leg sweep.
There it is, the people's punch.
And that's going to lower his chances as this match goes on.
He has had flashes of control, but none of them.
Running leg drop.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Does he have a winning hand now?
Two. We have a brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
Here is your winner and the new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, the Superstar.
A victory worthy of a new champion. Tonight.